In West Palm Beach, Florida, two former police officers are charged with beating a handcuffed suspect and then trying to cover it up. In May of last year, police officers arrested a man suspected of robbing a drugstore. While handcuffed and on the ground, two officers kicked him. At one point, the suspect tries to break free. An officer punches him repeatedly. Two officers were fired. One resigned. If convicted, the officers could face more than 10 years in prison.